these are the kind of kids they need to get, and they're gonna get. Fresh out of high school, 6'5", kid with a high motor, Paul Bunyan-esque on that O line on that left tackle end, Amari Ward. He's a little bit raw, but I like the way they finish the block. These are the kids you're gonna see more and more of in the SWAC. This is what they mean when they say stars don't matter. Effort matters. Ability, determination, it's what matters. Once again, my favorite way to find a lineman is to look who's on the ground next to him. He does not let penetration get by. At the most right now, either he stands you up, stops your penetration, or takes your lunch money. One of the two, you're not getting to the quarterback. I like this. Build a depth, build up, and you will have a strong future.